honestly, it's every 5 seconds is just yes.
What? Yeah. Asked if I was here.
No, but I didn't ask. I didn't ask Fintan if he was here. I asked you if you were here. Now, what are we doing? How the hell do we play this game?
Well, let's get out of the building first, because they're bombing us.
Yes, well, the building has more integrity than the human body does, I would have thought.
Yes, but the blast goes through.
Oh, does it? Well, you didn't tell me that. Oh, look, I'm zooming in on your face. It's so realistic looking. Okay, right. So, we're about to breach this room or something, are we? What the hell are we doing? This is supposed to be realistic.
This room is ours. This room... Oh, this building is ours.
Right, okay, this building is ours. So we're breaching it even though it's ours.
Yes.
Okay, now, there's a thing. I don't know if you noticed it, but when you hover over or when you see an enemy, they're like, and you look in their general direction, their name doesn't just go red.
Yes.
Yeah.
You don't have to... You have to assume by what they're wearing.
Mm. And also, like, it does take a little while, if it does come up at all, it takes a little while to actually show what team they're on. Little name tag.
Yeah.
Who's that over there? That is American? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's
right.
Ours. Anything so, in this wall, anything in these walls are ours right now because we're just bombing. They're bombing us.
Yeah. Right. So what are we supposed to do?
I want to move.
Ow.
Let's move south. Let's just go down this main road. Where are you at?
Right. Okay. Hang on a second. I need to put something under my
arm. Oh, look, the random lag spike. Right on schedule.
Oh, good, good. I'm just wrapping my arms up in something so that. Then I can put the microphone in front of my face while I'm gaming, and I won't get carpal tunnel syndrome. Right, here we go. Let's do it. Put the map down. This is so right. Oh yeah, we got binocs as well, which is always nice. Or bins.
Let's follow this main road down.
Right. Okay. So you want to keep the binoculars out, and because I mean the other thing
that's
about this is, from my days of watching armor videos, I know that you don't just shoot on sight sort of thing. You take some time to survey the situation. Oh, it's going to be amazing. We're going to be like actual squad of soldiers. And where are you looking?
Well, thank God you've watched videos.
Yeah, well, that's how it works in real war, isn't it? You watch a few videos and then you're ready to go out there on the battlefield.
Yes.
That's how we train our troops.
Yeah, that's how it's done. With
you mean you don't do the same?
With your superior education system.
Yep. That's how it works.
Yeah, you don't need any actual physical training. You just go and...
Okay, I'm not sure what's going on.
Well, let's have a look on the map. Well, there's a lot of our troops coming and clustering over here, which makes me think that... Well, they're bots, so they're not very clever anyway, but it makes me think that...
That's the general direction I should probably
go. Wait, there's a helicopter up there. Is that ours?
That ours?
It looks like ours.
It looks... Yeah, it looks European.
It looks friendly.
It looks European.
I'd say that's a... it looks like a dolphin. Or a maverick.
Yeah, that doesn't look like one of ours. Even though this is Marines.
Yeah. I think it is though, because I saw one at
okay, I'm just gonna show by this wall until you get here. Where are you at? Oh, you're here.
Oh, wait, where the hell are you? Oh, you're over there, okay. I thought that was you there for some reason.
I'm the guy in the camo. Okay, I'm hearing gunfire.
Yeah, can you see anyone out there? I'm gonna
come those two guys way over there are ours. I see where that gunfire's coming from.
Yeah, yeah, it's coming from down this way somewhere.
Can you ping things?
I can ping things as squad leader. Yeah, I don't know if you can ping things.
Yeah, I can't. I'm just...
I wish there was a way of permanently crouching. I can't do that. Right, okay, where do you want me to... Right, where are we? We're here. So, I think that the targets are over here. Is that about right, would you say?
It's not showing up on my screen. I have to go into the map to see it.
Yeah, you need to go into the map view to see it.
I'm seeing what you're talking about, though.
Yeah, would you say that's about the...
Let's just continue going down, because it looks like we have a lot of cover, so let's just go over to these bunkers over here.
Wait, who's that guy in front of us, directly in front? Oh, no, that's Rhino. Okay, right. Yeah, let's move to the bunkers.
See these
then.
Bunkers right here?
Yeah, let's move over to them. It's just... Are we going to just sprint over to them or be a bit more careful about it?
I'm trying to do things. But I'm lagging, so I'm just gonna sprint straight towards them.
Right, okay, go on then. I'm just checking around the back before we go down there, that was all. I didn't want to, like, run behind there and find, like, six enemy troops. By the way, do you want one of us set on one shot and one of us set to automatic so we can, like, cover all...
How do you change it? Isn't it Z?
It's just...
What is it?
It's... If you... Oh, what is it? If you press the... whatever button it is, so number 3 is the weapon.
Okay, same thing in Battlefield then? Okay.
Yeah. You can set it to one shot or three
shot. I'm single shot right now.
Okay, I'll set it to three shot.
Okay, I'm gonna move up on these bunkers.
Okay, I'll stand here and cover while you go. There's no one here. I don't think. See anyone? Whoa, I think we're getting shots. Oh, great. Oh. Taking fire. Okay, I'm gonna have to field dress myself. How the hell does this field dressing work? What?
You just throw it on the ground right in front of you and you automatically take it.
Right, okay.
I'm taking fire.
Yeah, I know, I'm taking fire as well. Oh, we're taking fire from over here. I see him. I'm wounded.
Oh.
Can you...
Nothing I can do. Did you get him?
I'm not a medic. No, he's still out there. He's to the... just in front of us.
Where was he at? In front of us?
Yeah, he was just out... where the door was, the way I'm facing was where
he was. Oh, jeez!
Did he just take you out?
No, I just walked over the door. Okay, hold on.
Why doesn't this work?
So are there any medics nearby?
Oh, dead.
Okay,
there's about...
What's the respawn time?
Let's find out.
Oh, brilliant. 5,000 minutes. Oh,
I got 30 seconds.
You got 30 seconds?
I think it's because you're a squad leader.
No, but it was like that before and I wasn't a squad leader. I don't get how.
You died more than once?
No, this is the first time I've died.
What's your time?
5,974.
Is it going down?
Yeah, it's going down, but it's gonna take all month.
I totally just respawned.
How? What the hell?
That's the game setup, I guess.
Oh yeah, correctly taking shots, aren't we? Where are they? I can't see anything.
Okay, see. There's that one on the right, the entrance on the right, right?
Yeah, I see that.
And then there's one on the left. On the left, there's a few guys in those. Moving around. I can't see them.
Inside the bunkers.
Yeah.
What, the little hexagonal ones?
The anti-tank things.
Yeah, those things. Oh, okay. There's not really much we can do, because I'm not like a grenadier. I can
the one on the right. The one on the right, I saw one move, but we're kind of pushing now, so.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I'm gonna move up the wall.
Yeah, okay, move up. Just sprint over, I don't wanna.
And there were, when I shot one of the guys right where you died, and there's four more behind him.
Yeah.
So.
I keep thinking this is armor, most likely. I think I can, like, pivot my head, but I can't. Yeah, okay, so.
You can't.
I can actually get up on top of that.
Unlag.
No, I can't, okay.
Oh!
What?
Two team kills with a rocket.
Oh, God, yeah. I just saw that, okay. Right, what way are we going? Do you want to take the left or the right?
I'm trying to wait for the lag to come back. Hold on.
That's probably a good idea. I'll cover you while that happens.
I think it might be a connection thing, I'm not sure. Okay. I'm just gonna... There we go. No lag. Peer behind here. That was a little bit of cover for us, right around this wall.
Oh yeah, there's a massive, like, air fight or something going on up there.
I know, the air fights in this game are really cool because the jets fly so much differently.
Yeah. Right, is anyone out there? I'm gonna move up to this position. What?
Oh!
Are we taking shots?
Oh!
Are you lagging?
I might have been kicked.
You might have been kicked? What, high ping or something?
Oh, nope, it was just lag. Probably.
Right, I can't see anyone here.
Oh!
Right, okay, everyone get
the heck is that?
I don't know, I think... something massive just
happened.
Was
that us?
Is there anyone? Can you see anyone?
Yes, but they're a good mile off.
Where's the contact?
Way up in the hills.
Oh, they've got a mortar.
Is that what that is?
Wait, I'll zoom in with the binoculars. Cover me.
Cover.
Well, you know, I don't want to die. Yeah, they've got a truck and a mortar, I think. That's what it
looks
like.
Oh, yeah, I'm seeing it. I can see him moving around.
Yeah, you see that, yeah.
Let's go to our left then.
Yeah, okay. Let's get my gun out again.
Go ahead and get ready to move up to him.
Right, okay. What, you want to go and try and take that position on the hill? Not exactly take
yeah.
it.
Yeah. There's two guys right in front of us. See him?
Wait. Oh. Yeah, I got him. Move up behind the wall.
It's a rocket. Someone just fired a rocket from that building.
Was that at us?
No, that was not us.
Or was it
like that building right in front? Oh,
this concrete one.
That's us. Okay, hold on. Crap.
Okay, I can see. Yeah, I see the two contexts. Oh god, there's a lot more than two. There's like three or four.
I should have sent a mortar, not a sniper, because I just got hit. Jeez.
What, are you down? Are you down? Okay, we're taking hits. I'm going to start opening up on some of these guys.
Worst possible time to lag out.
Ouch. Hey, I need a ride.
I'm curious to know that that mortar might not be a mortar, a sniper team.
It might well be a sniper team.
Because he'll keep popping back up, and then back down, like
yeah,
he's a.
It's possible he might be a sniper. Right, I'm a prone now. I'm just trying to see. The trouble is, prone is more accurate, but I can't get a good shot on anyone because they're all behind these concrete blocks.
Oh lag.
I'm gonna try moving up. Is there someone over there? Is that us?
There's.
Okay, it's that Vysky guy, the bot.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's try to move up to him.
Right. Okay, move up.
Wait, so are you playing with actual people or just each other?
There's some people in this server. Yeah.
There's some people right now. Mostly bots, though. They're just
gotcha.
Fill the void. But they're not necessarily dumb.
Yeah, they're doing quite a good job. Whoa, what's that over there? I see. No, wait.
Oh.
No. Okay. There. Whoa. What the hell was that? Sorry, I thought I saw there were two people over there.
Oh, jeez.
On our team. What?
Look at our.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell happened there?
It's a good thing we moved, I guess.
Was that a plane going down? Or?
No, he dropped a bomb.
That was a pretty large bomb then. Oh, there's some guy on anti air over here. Oh, crap. What the hell?
Oh, that's
that?
Our anti air.
Oh, they just destroyed that bunker just then. Okay, there's a jet plane coming in at us, I think. And I don't know whether it's friendly or not, so maybe we should get out of this compound.
Let's go the back way, right here.
Yeah, okay, go
on. We might get a good shot on that team.
Oh, yeah, the team. Well, we can get a closer look at least and see what it is. And
now I'm worried there's going to be someone in here.
Yeah, well, we can properly clear it and everything if you want. I'll switch to a... Or do you want to do a three shot and I'll do one shot, or what?
Let's both be set on three shot. Or no, let's both... I'll be one shot.
Okay, I'll do three shot. The thing with three shot is unless I'm like crouched or prone, it just goes all over the place.
Well,
I can't...
we're pretty close.
Right,
so.
Okay, I'm gonna come in here. Can you cover that doorway? And I'm gonna go up this top. Just check, make sure there's no one through there. As I go up. Right, okay. Just wanna check there's no one upstairs before we go off. Right, there's no one up here.
Spazzing
on the
landing. Out. Yes, I know there's a problem with my connection.
I think we're all good out here. Do you know the way out of this place? Oh god, there's a lot of stairs here.
Is there a roof on this building, actually?
Just use
yeah,
your,
I think there's some through here.
There's a lot of stairs, just use your gravity spell.
Yeah, I'll be sure to use that one. I think...
I think I have that one right here, hold on. Let's see, grenade, that's it, right there.
Can you equip that and get us out of here? Right, there's no one here.
I'll just throw the grenade right now.
No, come here. I found the roof.
I'm seeing it.
Yeah, here it is. There's a lot of radio towers around here. Now, I don't want to be in sight of everything. Alright, come around this side, because I know the sniper team's up there.
Come on, lag.
Where is the sniper team, actually?
Lag's gone.
Oh, there they are. Right,
see them? They're right there.
Yeah, they're
same
right,
spot.
They're covering the doorway that we're looking at.
Let me... We got a minute left.
What was the minute left for?
I thought it was a minute, but it's not.
No, it was 1 second, actually. We still won, though.
Don't.
Well, I guess I'm being the gunner for it, then. Oh, jeez, I don't know if I'm...
You're up? Okay.
Right, okay. Oh, I can hide, though, still. Okay, right. You gonna get going? We'll
Cover
off from there. See what we can see. Actually, I might mark something on the map. I think we'll just go up to North Bunker and target that. We'll take the point there. I mean, that's good enough, isn't it? Can I zoom?
Whoa, truck squirrely.
No, I can not.
Okay.
I can't zoom, but I can have a look inside in the sight of it.
It's kind of annoying not to have the sea. It can't change views.
Yeah, I was gonna say you don't realize how much you use the third person view until you can't use it anymore. Right, we're coming up to a town at the moment. Just over this ridge, I think. Well, not a town, but a point at least. Just to the left of us.
Swag. What?
Swag indeed. Oh, the guy. Oh no. Yeah, the guy. There's a guy to at the next point in front of us. Who's on our squad as well? Who's going to the same position? Yeah, here's the town we're coming up to now. Right. Let me know if you see anything, like, out the side windows or anything, because I can only look in so many directions at once. Right, and we're going to have to turn right here, aren't we, to get up to the
yep.
thing. Yeah, okay, that is right.
Trying to drive with like 3 frames a second, so give me some credit.
No, look, for 3 frames a second, it's fairly smooth up here on top. I'm impressed so far. Oh, a lot of tanks. Okay, right. Right. Okay. If you turn left. Oh, right. There's a road. Okay. I thought there wasn't a road. You don't need my direction. You know where you're going.
Is there a road? Okay, I see
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's right next to us. Where are we going?
There's a road.
To the
left.
We're
going north.
Yeah, we need to go to the left. Because we're going up to the compound. I'm not sure how accurate this machine gun will actually be when I start firing it. I've never used it before, so it should be interesting. Because I need someone spotting. Right, okay.
I'm not seeing anyone. No one on the hills.
Okay.
That's ours, that plane.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Hey, is the only way to move up out of this? We can't move vehicles inside.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go back out and then to the left, circle around.
Okay. Oh, go around the compound, okay, do that. Just keep a watch out, because I'm not sure what's going on over that side.
No, Optimus Prime!
Oh,
okay,
God.
Tank, move. Tank, move. Tank, we need to move. Tank.
Come on, guys, move it out of the way.
Is a tank blocking your way?
Yeah, he's decided to park himself right in the entrance to the compound.
Oh.
Oh,
maybe
wait,
he's
this?
Doing
he's...
it purposely.
Oh,
that's ours.
God, you can never tell. These guys getting in the Humvee. Okay, that'll do.
Telling me to move?
I was gonna say, what? He's got some lip on him. And Court Marshal or something. God, every time we come around the corner, I think we're gonna get.
Yeah, I know.
Destroyed by something. Let's move. I really should look at the map more, it's got all of our squad positions on it. Okay, apart from these two vehicles up front, there is no one else friendly from this point onwards, so...
I believe there's 3 vehicles up front.
Yeah, there's 3 vehicles up front, so if you see anything else, there's no foot soldiers out here, so anything else is probably hostile. There's a jeep right there.
Yeah, that one right in front of us is ours.
Yeah.
And everything past him is not ours.
Yeah, anything... past this point is now not ours. There's a dead guy there, so there's a tank right in front of us.
He's not yours.
Okay, there's a tank
the dead guy's not
you
yours.
Might want to back up a bit because I don't really want to get into a run with that. We'll let the heavies that. Oh god,
whoa!
What the hell was that? Jesus. We should get some warning before they start firing off rockets from the
Humvees.
Yeah, pull into a ditch. It's just anywhere is fine for the moment. Where are
you? I'd get out.
Okay, I was gonna say you got out, did you?
Yeah. This is the wall. Right, I'm gonna go ahead and move in.
Wait, is that helicopter eyes? It's not, is it? The one right above.
No, it's not. I'm moving up to the wall.
Wait, do you want to get into the compound or just get up to it? Because I can sit up.
Right, okay. Oh god, that's... I just got shot at you.
Oh god. Oh. Yeah, there's a helicopter.
Okay, now watch.
Right.
Now, this compound to our right, right here, this is the... Yeah, this is not ours.
This is not ours? Oh crap, that's not ours.
It's destroyed.
Okay, that's bad. Have a look in there. In fact, actually don't. If you value your life somewhat.
Those guys right there?
There's like 16 people in there.
They weren't ours.
There's 16
And you're not
people.
A medic.
Yeah.
And you're not a medic.
So I'll just hang back a little bit.
I'll spawn. Oh, wait. Don't die. Don't die.
Yeah, because you can... Oh, God, I'm dying. Okay. As soon as you say it. Wait, hang on. I need to put a pack down.
Wait, are you alive?
Yes, I'm alive.
Don't give up.
Okay, I'm deploying my machine gun, but you need to hurry up because I am not going to be around for much longer if this carries on. I need someone watching my back.
Dang it!
Oh crap! Okay. Oh crap! Did I just team kill? Oh crap! I team killed someone.
You killed me!
It was you. Oh my god!
They're trying to heal you.
You
scared I'm the medic.
The absolute shit.
I
out
was
of me.
The medic. Take my pack.
No, it's fine. You can spawn back at me. Oh my god. Like, you just appeared in front of me and, like, I was zoomed in on my sight so I couldn't see, like, anything. And
this
then
sounds
I did.
Like an interesting
or I'm,
game.
I'm wounded. Oh my god. That. You should have announced something. I just shot you in the face.
Or kill me.
Well, I know that rule already, but, you know, like, some warning. I mean, I did see that you had a medic pack, but I thought you might have been trying to attack me with a shock paddle, even though they don't have them in this. I'm still used to the other skill too. Oh crap, there's a guy right in front of me. Is that you?
Who no, is, not.
Who is this guy? I can't tell whether he's friendly or not.
Just
shoot him, is that what you were going to say?
Just shoot him anyway.
Well, he's not shooting me, so I'm guessing he's friendly.
The white guys are ours. Oh!
Okay.
I don't know where it's coming from. Reload! Oh, I'm getting friendly fire.
Is that you out there?
Hey, can you give me a field dressing?
Oh, where are you?
Sorry, man.
Right in the corner.
Oh, is that you in there? How do I give it to you?
Come over here. Get away from these guys. Oh, never mind. Get a medic.
Get a medic?
I said I had a medic. There's a medic. He's healing me.
Where
doing his job.
Where are you?
I'm inside the building. I'm right here. Where
okay,
are you at?
Come walk right up to me so I can see who you are. Right, there we go. Right. Now I have ascertained who you are. It doesn't. For some reason, it stopped displaying your name above your head. Okay, you can stop jumping now. Right, well, what I can do is I can deploy on the top here and give you some covering fire. Can you spot for me, actually? Because I can hear...
Yeah.
Is that you firing?
Yep. That's me.
Okay, can I hit those guys in the end from here, do you think?
Keep firing. Because you have tracers, so... You got one. Oh, you got another one.
Is there a third down there? Is there?
Nope, they're gone.
They're all gone. Okay.
Nice
good.
Shot.
Yeah, I was not expecting to hit them actually. But my god, it's exhilarating.
Congratulations, you just killed three people.
Thank you. I feel better already.
I can't move.
Do you want me
this,
to continue
tough.
Covering this area while you go through?
Hold on.
And let me have a look at the map quickly. Right, okay. Right, is that you down there now? By the,
Yep, that's right. That's me right in front of you.
Right, okay, because there's another guy running out into open space, which doesn't look like a smart idea. Okay, there's no one there at the moment. It looks all quiet on the
I'm gonna use my binoculars. Is that ours?
If you could. Where?
That just ran around the wall?
Yeah, a guy just ran into the compound.
There's a guy in the bunker too. See him?
There's a guy in the bunker. I don't know about
in
that.
In the far bunker.
Well, the guy who just ran into the compound took his gun out there.
Okay,
right, I'm coming down now.
I'm not seeing anyone at a distance.
Where are you? Is that you running up? Oh, so you're right there. Okay, sorry.
No, I'm not.
Right, I'm gonna deploy in this little bit here and see if I can. No, I can't see anyone. Oh wait, there's one guy. I can see one guy. Can you confirm that there's enemy by the crate over there?
By the crate?
There's like.
Let me get to your position so I can see what you're talking about.
Yeah, you see, there's like a weird gas kind of canister thing. I don't know what it is. It's like
got
a metal
way far
frame
off
around it. Yeah.
Is it the blue one?
Blue. No, if you look to the right of that a little bit more, you see there's like three.
Okay, see what you're talking about? There's a wall right in the way.
Yeah.
Move.
Okay, yeah. I'll move over to the next position. There was a guy over there.
Okay, we have a black guy moving out. I'm not seeing anyone over there. Oh!
Is there a
guy? Got a head move. There's a head moving, I don't know if it's ours.
That's what I thought.
We have two guys right over there and they're not firing.
Yeah, oh, they're firing now.
There, I see them now.
Yeah.
Okay, so if someone was there, they're not there anymore.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, is that that's an enemy helicopter, get down.
Oh, snap. Oh, any more.
Did it get
helicopter's gone. Yep.
Oh, nice. Right, okay. How are we doing? Everything wise. Oh, there's still two of our guys
up
over there. Right, okay.
Let's move out.
Moving up.
Teamwork.
Love your input.
It's actually working out for the best.
We're not dead yet.
Yeah, we're surviving longer than 90 seconds, and I have.
Oh! That Aiton's getting followed.
Oh, god, yeah.
That's cool.
Amazing dogfight going on there. Got two kills, no deaths. I've actually got two confirmed kills, which is nice.
Oh, yeah, two of those kills were yours? Yeah. You had someone else firing downrange, too, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought that was you, to be honest.
Is it ours? No, that's ours. It's Black
that's
Hawk.
Ours, yeah.
Oh crap.
Oh crap, taking
fire. Is that ours? That's ours.
We're taking fire, though.
There's a guy far, way over there. I'm not sure if it's him.
Oh, yeah, I can see him, yeah. I think that's the other guy. I think he's one of ours. He looks like one of ours, so I'm gonna not open
fire. You can tell by the odd looking helmets.
Yeah. Right, let's.
Okay, so see that blue canister I was talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, to the left.
Oh yeah, I see him. He just went under a ridge.
He's coming this way, so I don't know if he's ours.
Yeah. I'm just gonna set up shop here for a little while. Did I see tracers just like whiz across? Right, I can see that guy. Can you get a closer look on him with the binoculars?
I'm looking at him as close as I can.
He just
doesn't
fired a smoke screen and I think one of our guys is shooting at him.
Okay. So he wasn't ours, but he's dead now.
Yeah, it's fine. Nothing for us to worry about. Right, okay.
It doesn't help that I have my settings low, so I can't really tell the difference in textures.
No, yeah.
So I can't tell if it's our uniform or their uniform. Okay, there's a guy. He's not ours.
Where is he?
By the bunkers where we died the first time.
Yeah, I see him. I can see him from here. Yeah, that guy.
He's not ours.
He's by a little blue bush. Blue bush? Green bush.
Blue bush.
Yeah, I'm tripping out.
What?
Is he down?
No, it was another guy cocking through.
Is he where? I'm starting to lose position.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got the first guy. Where that bomb just went off, he was just in front
of
there.
Oh, that's ours. Oh, good thing I missed.
I hope
this shot. There's too many of ours now, I'm gonna stop shooting. I'm taking shots though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move on the other side. Oh, this is big. Never mind, I'm not moving to the other side. Oh, jeez.
Oh, god. Did that just come right over our heads?
Those rockets are so scary.
They make such horrible noises. Okay,
where am I taking shots from? I'm gonna check the mountain.
Alright, now, this is a bad idea, but if you just go out onto the main road and I'll see where the bullets come from.
Yeah, sure, I'll do that.
Yeah, just go and be some cannon fodder.
I'm gonna run to right here.
Okay, right. I'm just gonna set up shop again, see what I can see. Oh god, can you tell me where the planes are coming from and if there are some planes? Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell was that?
You alive?
I'm wounded. I need a medic.
Good, they just destroyed those bunkers.
Yeah, they destroyed me as well. Is there
a medic
close? Because I'm gonna die otherwise.
I stay right here until I stop lagging.
Okay, if you do that, or get down prone, because otherwise someone's gonna Sorry, man. Shoo. Right, can you see anyone by any chance?
Let me scoot up.
Yeah, if you can.
There we go, lag stopped. Okay.
Right, okay.
Not seeing anyone on the hills.
Right, I can't see anyone.
Check
short
the map.
Range.
Do we have?
We've got friendlies.
Do you want to go for North Outpost?
We can go for North Outpost if you want, because I think the main bulk of the fighting is here, so we could take that.
It's here.
Okay, just be a bit careful getting down these stairs. Can you?
Okay, North Bunker is
yeah,
north.
Actually, while you go down, I'll cover you with the machine gun, and can you cover me as I get down? Because I don't really want to get shot again. As you can imagine. Right, okay, here we go. Are you a medic, by the way?
Oh, dang it, come on.
Come
no,
on,
I'm
get
not.
Down the ladder. It's like blooming Half-Life all over again. Okay,
like Half-Life all over again?
It is, the ladders in those things are terrible. Okay, can you see anything?
There's some guys way off.
How far off? Well, can you give me an exact position? You've got a compass at the bottom, remember?
Do I have... They're south of me. I don't have a rangefinder, so I don't know. But I would say 400 or 500 meters.
Well, where you're looking...
they're
right.
Not there anymore.
Okay, right. Well, let's move to south then, shall we?
Where are you at?
I'm right behind you.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm right here. You're staring at me.
No, I'm not.
Don't do this to me, creative.
I'm definitely not. No one's next to me.
Where are you right now? And don't troll me, because I will hurt you. Can you
okay, hold on. I'm gonna run back over to where I thought you were.
Can you see a helicopter?
I'm lagging out.
Train simulator.
Oh, goodness, why am I?
What the?
Oh, train simulator. Bitch.
What is this?
Watch that train.
What is that?
Subscriber joined the call.
What is this?
Oh, this has been a
battle. What is this?
I thought Scriber had joined.
And a motherfucking take
with his
played. I regret nothing.
Oh my god, can you imagine a video like that?
I mean,
no.
That is amazing, but I mean, should I listen for gunshots here? If you can still hear me, head for the North Outpost.
Okay.
I can hear you.
Quite epic, actually. There was a gunfight.
I can make one.
No. What did you do? Is someone firing
let
us now?
Let everyone know we're here.
Yeah, thanks for giving away our position. That was a brilliant idea. Right, I'm gonna crouch up and look over this wall. There's no one on far. Right. Okay. So we start moving up then.
We need to go west, directly west, and we'll be good.
Right. Okay. Let me have a look. Yeah, it is directly west. Okay, right. Should we head off then? Everything's clear so far. Right, let's do it. Sprint across here, because I don't really want to wait and check. Every time I hear a plane, I get so nervous, because I can't tell whether it's ours or not without looking around, and I can't look around, because it's not armor. Okay, right, still clear, I think. Yeah, I can't see anything. Right. Where are you currently? Oh, you've just gone through the bunker, okay. I'm coming down to you. How are we gonna get out of this compound? Because the door is at the other side. And watch this jet fighter.
We'll follow it all the way down.
Alright, okay, we'll do. Can I make one request while we do this? Can I have the train simulator song played again? Oh, wait, before you do that, actually, we've got contact, so can you,
Hold on. Yeah, that's not ours.
Yeah, can you
get behind us?
Can you take him? Is that possible? Because wait, before you do, I'm just gonna quickly do something here. Right, I'm gonna move out slowly.
I don't know where he is. I'm gonna go to that bunker behind you and just camp there.
If you could. I'm just gonna move out of your way. And set up just down here. I know I'm like right in the open, but this is the best way of seeing if anyone's here. Just keep an eye out for me.
See him by the entrance?
Oh yeah,
there's
I see him.
There's a few
I
guys there.
Yeah. Right, how are we going to get out then?
This is We're going that way.
As long as you're sure. Right, okay. I thought you'd just been shot then. I thought the binoculars was you, like, on your back with your hands in the air. I was about to go and...
Oh, did I roll?
Yeah.
Okay, there's a few guys. Train simulator, bitch, motherfucker, what you know? Train simulator, bitch, watch that train go. I pull up to the station, yeah, I'm on time. Stacking mad chips when they hop on my line. I ride trains all day like it's my motherfucking day job. Just give me the controls and I motherfucking take off. Cause every driver knows a train needs some loving. 102 hours played, I regret nothing.
I didn't know that this was the kind of music that you enjoyed.
Yeah, so where did you see the contacts again?
At the entrance by the vehicle stoppers.
Can you see them currently? Oh yeah, I see them now.
No. Okay.
Right, I'm just sending you.
I saw one more, like in the right corner. Not sure if one's there anymore.
Well no, I saw a guy down there at the moment. I've just sent contact off sighting to the commander. Oh right, there's a guy right in front. Oh no, God. So it's one of ours. Should we? Oh no, I see some guys over there. Do you want to move up and give him some support?
There's a vehicle.
Yeah, there's a vehicle. Should we hang back then?
Anymore?
Oh, okay. Should we not hang back then? Who's this guy? Nigga stole my bike. Nigga stole my bike. Stole my bike. That's interesting. Shall we? Right. It looks like a lot of our guys are moving up now. Should we just keep moving up with them and push along?
Yeah.
I'd just like to point out, I'm going to cover you, but look to my left, and you will see something that looks like a Mayan temple.
Yeah.
Okay, now, on a serious note, there's about 100 just outside the compound. Can you see that?
Good God.
Can you see them? I'm not going to open up because I've got guys right in front of me, but... What can you see out there? Is that bad?
There's... Whoa! That's not ours.
Where are we taking hits from?
Do you not just see that?
No, I missed all of that, because I was looking out at the tanks.
A jet just came down and strafed a whole bunch of our guys right in front of us.
Oh god, well I should really pay attention then, shouldn't I? Yeah, I can see a guy out there. I'm just going to quickly give a quick...
Let me spot for you.
Hmm?
Let me spot for you.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, see there's one guy backing up. He's at 165.
Yeah, I see the guy.
Okay, he's behind a hill now. Yeah. Okay, the one going up the hill is ours. Don't shoot.
Yeah, I can see that guy. Pothead, his name is. Okay, is there a guy right down by the wall? Is he one of ours?
Oh, God.
Because I'm going to open up if not.
Oh.
He's dead either way now, so it doesn't really matter. There's an Apache heading.
Let's move up. We're not doing any good here. Let's move up.
Yeah. Right. Stay down a little. Sprint and then go down because our heads are like exposed over this wall. No, that's not helpful. Right, just be aware. Wait, hang on a second. I think I can see some guys the other side of the wall.
Make it up here.
No, those are ours. Those are ours. It's fine. Just keep moving along.
I like how the lag's like random.
Yeah, it's really helpful, isn't it?
And it's like, it's not even like, I can tell it's not internet lag because you're not lagging. It's just,
the game freaks out. It's just a very old game, that's all.
This is actually the only like game mode that I've tried in Battlefield that doesn't lag when I'm recording. Okay, right. Stop 5 seconds, we've got some people up.
Oh, you record your gameplay?
I do sometimes, yes.
But do you ever post it on YouTube?
It only,
If I tried to record anything while playing a game, my computer would just instantly explode.
I know, that's what my laptop used to do. Luckily, I got rid of that. Right, we've got
It reminds me of a meme of Skyrim
where it say it shows a picture of how Skyrim looks when you're running 100 mods on it, and it is the most beautiful thing in the world. And then the picture right next to it is your computer on fire.
Okay, to the left.
Hey, do you want to get on top of that bunker?
Well, maybe. There's okay, a helicopter that's coming in there that's killing everyone.
Yeah, and he's doing some damage.
Yeah, so I'm just going to stay
Enemy units on
the move. Bar. And they Lightning hears a gunshot, and then he looks at Creative. Did you just lit up around?
What? No, there's bad guys right over there. Can't you see him?
Oh, maybe.
We'd never work in a real war, because we'd just be like... There'd just be a gunshot over that. Creative, you've been letting off rounds again. Prematurely. Gotta stop doing that.
Turn left, there we go.
Yeah, I'm on course again. You're gonna have to give me actual, like, south, west, sort of, like, coordinates and things.
I haven't played Skyrim in so long.
I'm pointing straight right now you're heading at. Do you have a compass?
I've got, the compass is at the bottom, isn't it?
Stole my
Yeah, I
just go 255.
255, right, okay, on it. Yeah, I can see the town now. Right, I've set it to observe, so I think some people are going to be coming up from our squad to come and have a look at it. That's what observe normally means. I mean, they'll be coming up in a second. Just keep an eye out, because this is enemy territory. Currently, there isn't a single person over here that is actually...
Turn right, see that little opening? We're going to go right in there.
Yeah, okay, right, got it. Just keep an eye open when we get into the compound, because I don't know what's waiting for us up here. Crap.
What did you say, multi?
This isn't it. Nope.
I can't believe that. I saw it on the map, and I saw that it wasn't the right thing, and I just... Wow, failure. Okay, I have just destroyed the car a little bit.
Let's not destroy the Jeep, please.
Sorry, it's a bit off-road, more so than a Humvee can handle.
Turn right.
Jesus Christ, this thing is...
Stay on 255.
Yeah, I'll stay on 255, don't worry. I'm just coming onto the actual road, it's over here.
Oh, there's a road. Okay.
Yeah. God, we could have wasted a lot less time. Can you check out 285 for me? There's something to the side of the road, and I think it might just be a bush, but... Yeah, it's just a bush.
It's a bush. I'm seeing just...
Yeah, and it's just because at a distance, for some reason, it looked a bit like a... something. Right, okay, we're coming up from the outpost now. Just over this bridge. Keep an eye out.
It's up there. It's right over the hill.
It's right over the hill. Look, do you want me to just move up a bit?
But there's a few vehicles, so let's spot it first.
Yeah, okay, I'll get my binocs out. Let's have a look.
Do I have binoculars? I do not have binoculars.
Right, okay.
I have something better than binoculars. I have rangefinders.
Oh, brilliant. Okay.
This is beautiful.
Right, can you tell me the
range? There's an unused tank.
At the moment, there's two vehicles there.
180 yards.
180 yards.
Oh, crap.
What?
Yards or meters?
Oh, God.
Can this double zoom? Yes, it can. Okay, there's no one there.
Right, okay, we're all good then. Do you want to get back in and I'll drive us down there? I can hear a noise.
Yep.
What's that? Is that a warthog? It sounds like the cannon from a warthog. Right, let's get down there. Take the compound. Home in time for tea.
A warthog as in the animal or the vehicle from Halo?
as in A-10 warthog, anti-tank aircraft.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because warthogs, like pigs,
that's why they call A-10s, because no one knows.
Well, the thing is that also warthogs don't have cannons built into them naturally. Okay, we're in the compound at least. How's everything looking? I'm gonna get out now.
Yeah, I'm getting out too. That noise is kind of scary.
Yeah, I don't like that noise. Even though I know it's our team, it scares me.
Where's the flag? What is this? What do we do?
That's what I'm saying. There's never ever been a flag. I don't understand. Oh, there's a weapon here of some sort. Can you cover me while I play with it?
We're like...
That's funny.
There's another guy here.
What? Where? How the hell did he get... he spawned in on a squad leader.
I don't know, but he shut off a round.
I'm not sure what the whole... What the hell is that? I really don't like that noise. I'm gonna stay near this bunker because it looks somewhat safer than just... Oh crap, there's a tank right there. Nobody move. Everyone just stay very still. Get down. Okay, everyone get down. There's a tank right there. We are so badly messed up. Oh, and there's there's an aircraft above. Aircraft above.
Hold on.
That's not ours either. Okay, we're screwed at this point. I can't use...
Tank is leaving?
Yeah, the tank.
See that
leaving.
Thing right there? See that thing? That's a rocket launcher.
I know, but I can't use it. I tried pressing the E button to get in it, and it doesn't work. Crap, we're taking hits. Is that him over there? No, that's just...
Who?
How do I get in it? I don't know how to get in this thing. How do I get in it? Help me.
I lagged out.
How do I get in the rocket launcher?
You can't.
I don't
know. No. This is beautiful.
Yeah, this is quality broadcasting now. Okay, there's another jet.
Are you recording the screen too?
Yes. No, I'm recording the screen as well. What good would this be without screen? God.
I don't know. I'm not used to this concept. I can't do that. Okay, let's get back in the Jeep.
I wasn't used to it either, right?
Wait, hold on. Check the map. Do we magically take it? Okay, no, we didn't magic.
I don't know how to take
it. Wait. Let's entrench. What is.
Yeah, I was gonna say try entrenching.
Let's do it. Try. Bag.
I don't know if there's a certain area where we can do it in, or. I look like an idiot just standing here with a spade. There's a plane high. It looks like it's coming in through.
Just throw it on the ground.
Just like, I don't even know. Help. There's actually a thing that comes up.
That wait,
help.
What is this box? What is this? Do you
copy? Okay. Yes, try the box. Target, observe, move, defend, build.
Press G. Oh, we don't need. Wait, we don't need. So what's
can you
C do?
Place a rally point. Yeah.
Greatest log ever.
If you press T, and then it should come up with a menu, and you can place a rally point.
I can't. I can request or drop. You're squad leader. You have more things than me. Oh!
Okay. What the hell was that and where did that come from?
Aww.
Aww. Oh, the round is ending. Well, we won.